Hey Flob, and welcome back to the channel. Today's tutorial is going to be short and to the point. I'm going to show you how to set up a developer account and enable it. Let's get started. Step one, click the link in the description below or go to Oculus developer manage account, whatever this says right here. You'll be prompted to log in if you're not already, but your page should look like this after you've logged in. We're going to click the drop down right here, and I already have a bunch of accounts, but I'm going to show you how to create one. So you'll hit create, and then you're going to type in any organization name that you want to use, and then read everything and then say you understand. Hit submit, and then again, read what you're agreeing to, check the box, and hit submit. And there we go, our account has been created. Now, step two, grab your device or whatever phone has your Oculus account on it. Open up your MetaQuest app. I guess it's called MetaQuest app now. I'm still calling it Oculus app. And then, oh goodness, getting notifications. Stop! I'm trying to make a video. We're gonna click on menu and go to devices. Oh wait, we have to power on our headset as well. Once your headset is powered on and showing connected, scroll down to developer mode and then make sure it's enabled. And that's all there is to it. Now you have a developer account and it's all ready to go. Now you can mod Beat Saber or use SideQuest and sideload apps. I do have a couple other tutorials on the channel like Beat Saber mods and virtual desktop, other things like that. So if you want to check them out, feel free. Thanks for watching.